grasshopper with paper and cardboard. Let's go. First, pause the video to draw this 3D puzzle, and then we should cut it. After cutting all the pieces, they will look like this. This is the grasshopper's main jumping legs. This is the head, and others are wings and body. Now we must take a paper, apply some homemade glue like this, and then roll it. Now it's the time for covering grasshopper's tiny legs with paper. First, apply some glue on the cardboard legs and then paste the rolled strip of newspapers on it. We must repeat it in every piece of the grasshopper's tiny legs. Now the legs of the grasshoppers are completely covered with newspaper. The big jumping legs are also covered and the tiny legs are also covered. Now it's the time for the wings and the body. As we did the early method to cover the grasshopper's legs with newspaper, same method will be applied to this body also. Now while the body is wet, stick this jumping legs to the body of the grasshopper. Now stick other legs of the grasshopper. It will take some time, sometimes the legs may fall, but if you will be patient, you will get something like this. But before that, we must make the grasshopper's head. First take this piece and apply some glue on it, and then take a piece of newspaper and cover it with the newspaper piece, and then make balls of newspaper to cover and make it a little bit of broader. Now it's time for grasshopper's antenna. For that, take a piece of paper, apply some glue on it, and make a ball like thing with it. And then what? Attach it to its sticks. Now make two balls of paper and attach it to the grasshopper's head, and also attach the antenna of the grasshopper to the grasshopper's head. Now it's the time for the wings to get covered with newspaper. This time for the wings we won't give it a 3D shape, we will just cover it with the newspaper. Now it's the time for drying these wings. This is the view of the grasshopper with everything complete except paint. Now we must keep them to sun dry and then we should assemble them and paint them. After sun drying all the body parts, now we should assemble them. First, apply some glue on the head and then press to the body. This will take some time. We must keep calm and then attach the wings. The wings should be wide open, then only it will look like a grasshopper. Now we must sun dry this. After sun drying it will look like this. This is so hard. Now it's the time for painting it. Yeah.
after painting, it will look like this.
This looks so great. Now we must detail it.
After detailing, our grasshopper will look like this. With this, we complete our grasshopper. It looks so good. You can play with it or...
Hey, what should we do with these two pieces? These pieces were shown in the 3D puzzle, but you
use
this. So what should we do with
this? Simply throw it bad, guys. Just kidding, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching, friends.
If you enjoyed the video, consider like, sharing and subscribing.